One of the first things we'll talk about is the footwear and equipment. You will wear indoor soccer shoes or turf soccer shoes. No soccer cleats of any kind. For your apparel, you'll wear Argyle knee-high socks, golf shorts, and a polo, as well as a flat golf cap. You will also be using a size 5 soccer ball. This is for official tournaments only. For everyday foot golf play, you will acknowledge the dress code of the local golf club. However, you will always use either indoor soccer shoes or turf shoes. Again, no soccer cleats of any kind. We also want to talk about the etiquette of foot golf and when you're out on a golf course. You don't need to run from shot to shot. Please walk after you've struck your ball. Walk over to your ball and then go ahead and kick it once it is your turn to kick the ball once again. Also be respectful and courteous of your fellow foot golfers and golfers. When driving a golf cart, please be sure to stay on the golf cart path. Never drive on a golf green. Also, when playing foot golf, please make sure that your ball is easy to identify. When teeing off, be sure to kick the ball from behind the tee box markers. Also, when teeing off, you will go in the order of the person who scored the lowest in the previous hole. Should your ball happen to land in the water, let the ball come to the edge of the water hazard. Do not go into the water. Once you've retrieved your ball, you may take 2 steps from where the ball entered the water hazard and drop your ball. Unlike a golf ball, your soccer ball will float, so please allow it to come to the edge of the water so that you can retrieve it. Regarding out of bounds, please adhere to the local golf club rules. Some will allow you to play the ball where it lies out of bounds. At other courses, you will have to pick up the ball and drop with a 1-stroke penalty. When your ball lies on the fairway, if it is struck by another ball, you have the option to place your ball back to the location from where it was originally struck. Should your ball end up in a bunker, when you go to strike the ball, you cannot take a running start or scoop the ball out of the bunker. Also, please be sure to rake the bunker after you struck the ball. As you approach the green, the player furthest from the hole will go first, with the next player furthest away following that player. If your ball is in the line of another player, please be sure to mark your ball and pick it up. When putting, you cannot use the sole of the foot to roll the ball, step on the ball, or otherwise move the ball. You can use the inside of your foot or your toes. When all players have reached the green, they have the option of removing the flag from the cup. After each hole, be sure to mark down the number of strokes for that hole. After the completion of your round, please add up all your scores and sign off on the card. Similar to golf, in tournament play, you will keep the score of your playing competitor and vice versa. At the end of the round, please check your scores and sign off on your scorecard. Now there you have it, your introduction to foot golf. Now get out there and have some fun.